We hate it when our friends become successful.